Howard County Executive Calvin Ball makes a big announcement today. He says he will run for re-election in 2022. Ball says he made this decision because he remains committed to helping Howard County residents. In 2018, he earned the most votes ever cast for a Howard County executive, also making him the county's first African-American executive. Our very own Vic Carter spoke with Calvin Ball about his decision to run again. And you can watch that interview later this afternoon on WJZ News at 6.